Butler County grand jury has indicted Alfred Rutherford on charges of aggravated murder, murder, and weapons under disability charges. Rutherford currently in jail, held on a $2 million bond. He allegedly shot and killed his daughter, Lacey, and Steve Watkins with a shotgun. It happened at a home on Hilda Avenue in Hamilton last Wednesday. Investigators have not released any information about a possible motive.